Always weird things happening down in the state of Florida. Ladies and gentlemen, take an adventure with us. It is time for another Florida story. Here we go.
Hello.
Here we go.
Attention all listeners of the Freak Show. It's time to travel to the Sunshine State. Yes, it happened again.
It's another Florida story.
Driven by Pittsburgh Auto Depot.
Always weird things happening down in the state of Florida. We have a very weird arrest in Florida.
Putnam County Sheriff's Office says that it's ready to assist anyone who thinks that they were ripped off in an illegal drug deal.
Okay, so this sheriff's office is just trolling. Yeah. Hey, we want to help anybody out who was, they felt they were ripped off, maybe robbed or something in an illegal drug deal.
Just ask 49-year-old Douglas Peter Kelly.
Okay, here comes 49-year-old Doug.
According to the sheriff's office, Kelly contacted deputies to say he had a bad reaction to some meth.
Okay, all right. So Doug's just like, oh man, I have a story for the police. Hello, officers.
Ring, ring, ring.
It's Doug, 49 years old, had a real bad reaction to some meth one time. I think I was sold bad meth.
He purchased and wanted it tested.
Oh, okay, all right. Oh. So Doug got bad meth and said, listen,
come on over, officers.
There's something wrong with this meth that I bought. I had a bad reaction to it, but I still have some meth left over. So I want you to go after the person who sold me bad meth. Can you test my meth? Oh, my God. Like, what sort of stupid person?
High in Florida.
So he could press charges against the person who sold it to him.
Yeah.
Get him.
Doug's a damn meth vigilante. He wants the bad meth off the street, so he takes it to the police to test.
Detectives told Kelly to come on down and bring the drugs. Yeah. He did. They tested it and arrested Kelly for possession of meth.
Oh.
This dude really walked into the police station with meth? Like, can you test this?
49-year-old Doug really walked in. Here's the bad meth. Can you test it? And then they said, yes, we will, Doug. Hold on one second. Yep, it's meth. I thought it was. I just had a bad. Yeah. And we're going to have to arrest you. Why is that? Because you brought meth to the police station, Doug. Florida making the show once again.